What is going on, everybody? Jamesy here. Today we're playing Resident Evil Village. Oh, I've been absolutely buzzing for this game for weeks. I literally just finished Resident Evil 7 Biohazard only a few hours ago, so I could just play this game just in time. I really am hugely excited to play this with you guys, so let's just crack on, eh? It's a new game. Standard. I've been looking forward to this for a little while now. I just can't wait to get started. I was meant to do the DLC in Biohazard, but I never got around to doing that because I ran out of time and I really wanted to get on and play this. As you guys can understand. Come on. I haven't even read any of the reviews for this. I'll tell a lie actually, I did say IGN then ranked it as 8 out of 10, so yeah, it's not so bad. I wonder how long the campaign length will be on this. It's probably going to be around the same time as Biohazard Village of Shadows.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free from mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine and under branch, and into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat became bone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly and bit his own wing. "Come, child, quench your thirst," he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy. Passing through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed, and the air turned bitingly cold. The girl was shivering in her thin clothes. Then a dark weaver appeared, and with a click of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. "Come, child, warm yourself," he coaxed. So she clothed herself and smiled with joy. Across waters deep and ominous she went, hoping a boat she found would carry her home. But hunger's grip tightened and her heart grew heavy. Then the Fish King appeared and offered one of his many fins. "Come, child, eat your fill." So the girl ate and smiled with joy once more. Continuing on, she soon entered the forest's dark heart. Then an iron steed appeared, bearing a beautiful golden gear. The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift. The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters. Terror filled the girl's heart as the wild wind rose around the beasts. Suddenly, a witch appeared, dark, yet regal.
Okay,
"Gifts we gave, but more you took," she snarled. "So more in turn is due." In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. There. She's asleep.
What is with the creepy story? She's only 6 months old.
Woman at the store said it was traditional. A local tale. Besides, Rose doesn't seem to mind.
Because she doesn't understand it, thank God. We moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory.
Oh,
you're just being paranoid.
It's not... Never mind. I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your daughter to bed. I'll finish dinner.
It's okay, Rose. Your mother doesn't want to remember it. I can't blame her.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
Nice house.
They're there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey.
It's got to be this room if he just spoke. Looks like a kid's room. Oh, no, it's not.
Go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs.
Oh, look at that
Daddy
frame rate.
Let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
That's it. Feels like we're moving quicker now. Very nice.
Gotta do a deep clean before Rose starts walking around.
Eastern European castles. Can I close on a Dolby gas system? Because they're on the 18th into the Dolby toxic gas leak in Louisiana. It's a cover up, innit? So, yeah, cover up our umbrella.
About this already.
Well, let's go downstairs. I love how it referenced Resident Evil 7.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like a baby. That smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churba de legume. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
be- Seriously? Think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so.
Oh shit.
Mia, get down. Mia,
what the fuck? So she didn't even feel that first bullet.
Oh, God.
I can't even do anything, guys.
Chris? What the hell?
Sorry, Ethan.
No! What? Why?
quite a few bullets and seem to be still alive.
Move.
All clear.
She's still infected with that virus. What
the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir. Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no. Get him out of here.
Oh, seriously, what the hell? I guess we'll get our answer soon.
Hey, Doc.
Hello, Mr. Winters. I've got your daughter's results back, and I'd like you to come in to talk about them. How about next Thursday, 4 o'clock?
No problem. We'll be there. That was the Doc. She'll see us next week.
Hey, now. Think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. Keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter! You just...
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me.
Damn it. I have to take this.
So I wonder what it is. Ah, my little angel. As I said, I think she might be still infected with that virus or whatever it was from Resident Evil 7. Because the way she took that first bullet, it's like she didn't even feel it. Got a mouse hook in her eye. At least with the last game, the loading screens were like almost instant. Nice graphics though. So enthusiastic just to play this. It just feels like it's taking forever to load. So who else is playing this? Are you playing it on the PS5, Xbox, or on the PC like me? Is it out on the PS4 and Xbox One as well? I don't know. See this being an update or a patch soon. Okay.
Jesus.
Answer the phone. Just looked like half a phone for a second.
About damn time. What's your status? The package safe?
What are you talking about? Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is it? This is a secure channel. You are not on Earth.
Fuck.
Not so secure now.
What the hell happened here?
I like how he's just got a torch on him. Eliminate target, recover body, secure Rosemary and Ethan. Okay. No, okay. Please be no jump scares. I can't be dealing with that already. Huh? What was that noise? Ah, it is seat scratch. Decorations. I love it. Oh, fuck off. A lot of loading on this. Little dog ass. No jump scares, no jump scares. Well done, Ethan. Saving on the water bills. Anybody home? What's that supposed to be? Ooh. Oh, hold my breath. that's just about. The only way back as well. Oh, you can crawl underneath it.
Did all this.
Mia's not dead. Oh, we've already been there. I was gonna say, I'm pressing W. I could see that being patched.
Where the
hopefully.
Hell am I?
Let me talk about Dracula's castle. Let's go. Is there nobody home? Do not enter, but I want to enter. Can't go that way by the looks of it. Logo again, brand, whatever you want to call it. This way, I guess. Oh wow, more decorations.
What happened?
Just need to put some lights around them and we can say Merry Christmas. I think everyone's missing, aren't they? I bet it's one of their boxes. I need a knife or a hammer or something. Don't mess with me now. Okay. I
they just run out of the house?
Oh. That'd be a jump scare.
No, no! Friendly! Friendly!
Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down the road and... What's going on?
Oh, God.
Oh, no. They're coming.
Who is? What the hell was that?
Do you have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun.
No, why would I?
Take it! Take it!
Help me, it's out there. Hey, are you listening?
Oh, did we get a shotgun?
Shit!
Come.
Dead body?
Seen plenty of them, eh, Ethan?
Wait, there's more. Jesus Christ. What the hell is wrong with this place?
What's that?
What the hell?
Well, that too. Chemical fluid. Ah, so I need a herb. Okay, yeah. Well, hey, trophy. Okay, now where do I go? Shame I couldn't have his shotgun though. What do you guys?
Is it over?
Killed one of them, but and then the rest seem to have fled. Yeah, don't fuck with me.
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Louisa's house near the fields.
Thank you.
I don't know which way to go, guys.
There's no end to them.
Already been here. Really don't know what to do. There's no way I could survive that. Chewed off half of his hand. Have we got a crazy witch lady?
Wait, wait.
Wait for me.
And in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you. The child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No, wait! Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Rose is here?
Crazy lady. Thank you. I honestly didn't know what to do when we were surrounded like that. I was just thinking, oh, is there somewhere we gotta go or... Alright, so I need to find two of those things. Okay. Let's go to Louise's house.
Okay.
Yes. Okay, I can't go that way.
Guess this leads to the castle.
Okay. I'm gonna need some sort of key for that. Been there, haven't we? I've already been in there. What about this way? Of course it is.
Doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sending ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's
Shh,
house.
Quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. And don't move until I get those gates open.
It's just not jumped over the wall like I just did.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
took your damn town.
Oh, you're welcome.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Ooh.
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
But that's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside. Come now, this way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, and so do I. Come inside, Ethan. Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Who went with this? Ernest is still missing too. We can't find him anywhere. That's Mother and Miranda abandoned us. Okay guys, actually I'm going to leave it there. Next time we will be figuring out what's going on. I believe Mother Miranda is probably that giant vampire lady that we've seen in all the adverts. Yeah, well, I'm feeling it is. So thank you all so much for watching, and please leave a like, a comment, or even subscribe if you want to see more. Cheers, take care.